The very first player we introduced on Double Dare has become our very first champion. This attractive young girl is Jana Klotzman, and she has just won $500. And now, Jana, you have a chance to pick up $5,000 as you get to face the spoilers. The reason we call them spoilers is because they win money if they can keep you from winning the $5,000. Now, each of these spoilers is a PhD. Let me introduce them. Spoiler number one is Dr. Don Noven. Spoiler number two is Dr. Ira Greenberg. And spoiler number three is Dr. Lee Franz. Those are the spoilers. Let's shut them out now. They can't hear us, and now you can boo them all you want. They're the bad guys. Now, here's how you get to beat the spoilers. On this board here, we have 8 clues to a person, place, or thing. You have to pick 4 of them and give them to the spoilers, hoping they're not going to be able to come up with the right answer. Each time a spoiler gives an incorrect answer, we pay you $100. Now, if you can give all 4 clues, and we have just one spoiler who has not been able to come up with the right answer, then you'll win $5,000. It's as simple as that. You understand?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Let's look at the correct answer at the top of the board. Julius Caesar. Pick a clue.
Number 3.
Rex Harrison and Elizabeth Taylor dramatized his Egyptian love affair. Now, I told you that there are... You have to give 4 clues, and there are obviously 8 of them up there, so there are 4 left over. We will give you 4 passes in case you don't like a clue. All right? Tell me whether you want to give this clue or pass.
I'm going to pass this one.
Okay, the audience seems to agree with you. You've used 1 pass. Pick another clue.
2.
He said all Gaul is divided into 3 parts.
No way.
Fine. A lot of people on the left side of the audience were saying give, and you elected to pass. By the way, I should mention for the benefit of our viewers that the 8 numbers up there are no indication as to whether the clues are easy or hard or good or bad clues. You have now used up 2 passes. Pick another clue for me.
5.
He said, I came, I saw, I conquered. Pass or give?
Pass.
Okay. It's all right. 3 passes used up. You still have to give away 4 clues. There are 5 clues up there. Pick another one. Make it a good one this time.
Number 8.
At 16, he served as a priest in the Temple of Jupiter. And people are saying to give that one.
I'll give it.
Fine. All right, let's go to the spoilers. Spoilers, the subject is a person, and here is the clue. At 16, he served as a priest in the Temple of Jupiter. We'll go to spoiler number 1. Dr. Noven, do you have an answer for me?
No answer.
All right, that's $100 for you, Jana. Nice going. Let's go to spoiler number 2. Dr. Greenberg.
Alexander the Great.
Alexander the Great is wrong. You're up to $200. Good. Now we go to Dr. Franz. Spoiler number 3, do you have an answer?
W.C. Fields.
That is incorrect. Okay, $300 for you. Pick another clue.
7.
He cherished his laurel wreath because it hid his baldness. Give it or pass?
I'll give it.
Fine. Spoilers. He cherished his laurel wreath because it hid his baldness. Dr. Noven, you get to answer first.
Julius Caesar.
You're right, Dr. Noven. You have earned your $100. Let's go to... Dr. Greenberg, spoiler number 2. Your answer, please.
Julius Caesar.
You are correct. It's $100 for you. Let's go to... You're still alive. Oh, we have to deal with spoiler number 3. Let's see if we can get it past him. Dr. Franz.
Julius Caesar.
Too good for us in this round. You are all right. Each of you has earned $100, and you wind up with $300 for a total of $800, which is pretty good going. And you're the new champ. So you're going to get to play against the challenger. We're going to start another match right after this word.